I'm Dr. Nupur Goel, consultant pediatrician neonatologist, Cloudnine Hospital, Ludhiana. So first is cerebral palsy. So what is the cerebral palsy? That is the non-progressive insult to the developing brain. So it affects the cognition of the baby, behavior, sensory impairment can cause, and this can also affect the motor movements of the baby. So mostly there are many risk factors to develop the cerebral palsy. We have to look in newborn antenatal risk factors first. Mother is having some infection. Mother can be having preeclampsia, thyroid disorder that can lead to later on cerebral palsy if the baby doesn't cry at the time of birth. Intrapartum also, if there is a difficult labor, any instrumental delivery, or if the baby doesn't cry at the time of birth. Postnatally, if baby develops the hypoglycemia, jaundice, or at later stage baby develops the stroke, some infections, in future it can lead to cerebral palsy. So signs and symptoms like at that time we can see the abnormal, not coordinating movements of the body. We can see, and so this kind of baby can be floppy, can be stiff, depends on the type of the cerebral palsy. There can be cortical thumbing and fisting of the hand and the grasp reflex that usually disappear up to 3 months of age. But if it's persistent of the grasp reflex, it's itself a sign of cerebral palsy. And some of the primitive reflexes that remain persist after certain age and normally which they should be disappear at that age. And this kind of baby can develop the contractures. So we can diagnose either by the clinical examination, along with that we can do the MRI for these babies. We can just do the early intervention. We can prevent the further contractures by doing the physiotherapy, by doing the evaluation for hearing, for eye evaluation, for speech we can provide the support, and for contracture we can give some muscle relaxant like baclofen and dantrolene we can give, and we can advise the patient the physiotherapy. That is the only way of giving treatment. We can just prevent the contractures and other disabilities for future.